Students, this is our last experiment, that is parallel operation of a single phase transformer. So in what we are taking two single phase transformer and we are connecting these two transformers in parallel. So this is called as a parallel operation of single phase transformer. Now why we require parallel operation? Why we need parallel operation? So when you are talking about load is increases, that means what happened? I am giving you an example. Suppose one transformer is there and that transformer is connected to 100 loops, okay? And suppose the loads are increasing. So at one time the transformer gets fault. मतलब अगर suppose if transformer पे 10 घर का load लगा हुआ है और 10 घर का load लगा है, that is giving power supply, okay? अगर वहाँ पर ज़्यादा घर आ जाते हैं, so क्या होगा? Sir, you have to maintain that particular, otherwise transformer क्या होगा? जल जाएगा, तो you have to maintain it. So for that reason, we require big capacity of transformer. Otherwise, we can add more transformer in that particular link. That means we are connecting two transformers in parallel to distribute the load. The main purpose of parallel transformation is to distribute the load equally, or you can say to distribute the load. Okay. So this is the way of distributing the load. So that is what is a parallel of transformer. Parallel transformer. Now parallel operation. So this parallel operation, this is the simple circuit how to connect two single phase transformer in a parallel. So this and this are same. So suppose I am saying this is transformer 1, this is transformer 2. So this transformer are in parallel. So this is a primary bus, this is a secondary bus. So in this way you have to connect the transformer. Okay, this is called as a parallel operation. Or you can see this transformer A, transformer B, this is supply, primary side, this is load side. So this is nothing but the two techniques to connect the transformer in a parallel, and this is called as a parallel operation of transformer. So students, parallel operation requires some conditions. That means aise hi kahi aap dono transformer ko connect nahi kar sakte parallel. That means you require some condition. The condition is voltage ratio should be same of both transformer, current rating of transformer should be same, then x wire ratio should be same, and phase sequence should be same. So these are some conditions that required for parallel operation. Now see, again we are using same panel, that is the transformer planar kit. Okay, so first you have to see the block diagram. So this is our block diagram. Here we are using EMT-16, then 3-phase demostat, EMT-4, this two transformer, EMT-15F, one transformer, EMT-15G, second transformer, then for measuring the voltage current, EMT-20B meter and EMT-20C meter. So again we are adding one EMT-3 plus load. So this is the load side and this is nothing but the block diagram of paralleling of a two single phase transformer. Now so this is the wiring schedule. As you know that every time we require a wiring schedule, so according to this wiring schedule you have to make the circuits. Okay, now this is our serial right from beginning. This is our variac. Initially the variac is in zero position, so this is variac, this is a single phase, hai na? So this R is connected to this EMT-16A, so this is input, then this is second neutral point because it is a single phase, so phase and neutral. Okay, then the output of this demostat is connected to EMT-4A, then this EMT-4, 4 and 5 terminal is connected to here. These are the two transformer which are connected in parallel like this. This is connected to this. Again, the connections are very simple. No, the complicated connections are in three phase. This is single phase. So these are the connections. These are the secondary side of transformer. And these secondary sides of transformer is connected to 20B and 20C meter. Okay, especially this is your new side, that is a new panel, that is a load panel. So this is load panel and this is also load panel. So these load panels are connected according to the wiring diagram, and this is also connected according to wiring diagram. So this is connected to this load. So these are called as a lamp load and these are called as a resistor load, DC resistive load. Okay, so in this way you have to make a circuit of parallel operation. Now what you have to do? You have to calculate voltage, current, okay, and SA. So that according to the table, so this is our table for paralleling operation. You have to first see primary voltage, then secondary current which will displayed on EMT3, then secondary current of transformer 1, then secondary current of transformer 2. So transformer 1 secondary current jo measure hoga, that will be from EMT20B. Matlab ye maan ke chalo ki that EMT20B will measure for transformer 1 and EMT20C will measure for transformer 2. Then we want secondary volt, then total VA, that means S, then transformer 1 VA and transformer 2 VA. Iska matlab ye hai ki that S is in our nothing but your, see this calculations, these are the theoretical calculations. S is your total rating of that and SA plus SB. Now what is SA? The rating of your transformer A and rating of your transformer B. These are the formula for theoretical calculation, but practically we are calculate from this kit only. Okay, now see here how to calculate it. What is the A? Again, we are distributing load in an equal manner. So, start this. We are increasing the voltage from the variac. See, we are giving the rated voltage. Suppose the rated voltage we are giving is up to 79 or 80, you can say. So, approximately, it is 79.40. So, you can measure secondary voltage from this side, primary voltage from this side. So, 79 point something, this is our voltage. Okay, initially this current will be zero, the load is not present. So when you are giving the load, this will distribute the load automatically and equally. See this. So if I am increasing this load, so the current will be there. See, equal amount of current. That means what happened? Initially the voltage was there, but current is zero. Now I am putting the load, so therefore the current will be there. Here also current, but current is in same manner. Matlab kya ho raha hai? Equally load distribute ho raha hai. So this is the voltage across secondary and transformer, the voltage across primary transformer. So again I am increasing the load. See the variations. The voltage somewhat reduced, current will be increased. Again I am providing the load. Okay, suppose I am giving load from this side also. Lamp 1, lamp 2, lamp 3. If you see this, then when I am giving full load, then you will see the voltage get decrease and the current will be increased. Okay, but in a same amount, in an equal manner, it is distributed. So this is our aim of parallel operation. What is the aim? That you have to distribute the load in an equal manner. Okay, so this is the working of parallel operation of single phase transformer. So that means we are connecting two transformer parallelly, okay, and we are distributing the load equally. So in this way you have to distribute the load equally. So this is your last experiment, experiment number 10, that parallel operation of single phase transformer. Okay, students, so now we are completed the 10th experiment.